Parents, I'm a parent myself. I have a teenager myself. And I cannot let this issue of low self-esteem deny my son to become somebody very successful in the near future. Look, how long can we be there for them? And how long can we actually, you know, guide them? We may be there today, but tomorrow we'll never know. You know, I love my son very much, and I'm sure you do too. That's why I'm willing to take whatever I'm willing to do. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to make sure that they become very successful tomorrow. And come on, let's reflect. There are many times in my life that I know that I should have taken this opportunity. Once upon a time, I'm supposed to become a manager, but you know, I feel like I cannot do it. Eventually I lost it. There were many times that I was supposed to be promoted, but I lost it because I feel that I cannot do it. I feel that no, it's not my time yet. Now that I'm 39, sometimes I wish I can take back those times. The time is now. We have to work hard for the benefit of our future generation. We need to work hard for the love that we have for them. I got so many youth who tell me that they lost their parents at such a young age. I will see them, sit down with them, sometimes I will just cry with them. I wish I can help everybody, but I can't. This arm can only go so far. I got my own son to take care of. So I wanted to help you, the parent, as much as I'm helping myself, helping your child to be as successful as he can be or she can be. If you think that they are good now, trust me, they can only be better.